Actor Rajkumar Rao had a brilliant 2017 in terms of movies. Post that, the actor has been hot property in Bollywood. Rajkumar Rao was spotted launching the May issue of the popular Bollywood magazine Stardust at the Magna Lounge. He shared a lot about his personal and professional front and why Stardust means so much to every actor. So let's listen to Rajkumar Rao as he unveils the May 2018 issue of the Stardust cover.
I'm just honored, I think, to be on this esteemed magazine's cover. As I was telling sir, I've been reading Stardust since I was a kid and I've always been a huge fan, and to be on the cover page is a big honor for me. So thank you sir, thank you for making this happen. It's always great working with Ansel sir. He's like my family now, because we've done 4 feature films and 1 series together, and Omerta is coming in now on 4th of May. So with him it's more personal than professional now, and he always brings out the best in me. He always throws these amazing challenges on me as an actor with some really wonderful and fascinating characters. So I think he's the only one who probably pushes me out of my limits. I'm just an actor. You can just mold me in any which, whatever way you want me to. I'll just try and play my character truthfully and honestly. For me, it's something which I've always loved. I fell in love with acting since I was in school. So I think it just, I'm right now married to acting. So I'm in a very happy relationship. I want this marriage to go on. I always say this, but I think the only Godfather as an actor that I needed was Godfather's DVDs of Part 1, 2 and 3, which could teach me a lot about acting. So that's the only Godfather I needed, yeah.